Hey man, have you heard about grease pencil?
Yeah, I heard it sucks. I use the best expensive software, and I hate open source. Yurusen.
Have a seat. Grease pencil is an object type in Blender, which is an awesome open source program where you can do everything from 3D to VFX to video editing. Grease Pencil is a full-featured drawing tool where you can draw and animate on a 2D plane. In 3D space, you can also draw in 3 dimensions and on top of 3D objects. There is also a modifier that adds Grease Pencil lines to your 3D geometry automatically. It also works with animations. All this means is that you can seamlessly mix 2D and 3D animations together in a single program. Grease Pencil is a vector-based system. It means you can modify every aspect of your drawings and animations on the go. Grease Pencil has a good variety of brush settings for every situation. You can draw super smooth lines or super jagged ones. Grease Pencil has a basic layering system, where you can also create clipping masks using another layer as the base. You can use basic colors that you can change to anything you want at any given time, and color attributes that work like in a regular drawing program, that you can still change afterwards. There's a draw mode for drawing and quick editing, edit mode for more editing and precisely modifying your drawings. Sculpt mode is great for even more editing and fine-tuning your drawings. You can even edit multiple frames at the same time. This also means drawing and coloring. It saves so much time. Grease Pencil supports onion skins and a good variety of interpolation methods between keyframes. You can choose to interpolate using different frame steps and use custom curves for even more snappy animations. You can also animate in object mode, together with other elements in 3D space. These keyframes can be adjusted using the graph editor, which adds even more options how you can animate. Grease Pencil also supports texture brushes. There's a basic brush set that comes with the Grease Pencil add-on. You can also create your own or support creators that make brush packs. Grease Pencil drawings can react with Blender's light objects, giving you more control how everything feels. Being a vector-based system is also great, because Grease Pencil has a lot of modifiers where you can make changes to your art and animations without destroying anything. Really cool ones are Noise Modifier, Build Modifier, Tint Modifier, Dot Dash Modifier, and many more. New modifiers are developed constantly, adding new features and workflows all the time. You can stack modifiers together to create cool effects. You can also displace your objects using the lattice modifier, like add some head movement to your animations later on. You can also use particle systems or geometry nodes to create stuff like rain, grass, and other effects. Speaking of effects, there are special ones just for Grease Pencil. There's a rim light, glow, shadow, blur, and many more that make you work even faster. You can also use constraints and drivers to automate parts of your animation, saving you lots of time. Grease Pencil of course supports rigging. You can make simple ones or totally production ready ones. You can also add sounds or music to your project and create lip syncs on the go. If you like to trace stuff, you can add camera background images and draw from there. This also means you can rotoscope video footages easily. You can also track video footages and place your drawings and animations when you don't need to manually adjust the positions. You can also add image planes made with other drawing softwares, drawn by hand or AI, and use them as backgrounds for your animations. You can combine everything together in Blender. At the end, you can use compositing for extra effects and render straight to high quality video. You can also export and import SVGs, and also export your frames as PDF files. If that's not enough, there's already a plenty of add-ons for Grease Pencil, and you can of course code your own. So to recap, what is possible with Grease Pencil is 2D art, 3D art, comic books, storyboards, rigging, animations, rotoscoping, motion graphics, and so on. Learning Grease Pencil can also open opportunities for jobs, since more and more studios are experimenting with it or already using it. Grease Pencil does have a learning curve, like anything else in life, but if you already know how to animate, it doesn't take long to transfer that knowledge. Remember, Grease Pencil is a tool just like any other one, but it's a super good one. So, what do you think?
A few moments later...
You do have a good point! Thanks, man!